Our wood care expert is going to show you how to apply a traditional soft sheen finish to a traditional wooden floor. You may have just moved into a new house, discovered some floorboards under an old carpet and would like to restore them. Or maybe you've just had a new wooden floor laid. Either way, this simple process will give your floor long-lasting protection, whilst at the same time making it look beautiful and enhancing the natural colour of the wood. The first task, if you haven't already done so, is to prepare the floor correctly. To learn more about this important process, watch our wood preparation video. The next job is to apply floor sealer. To do this, shake the tin well and pour the sealer into the black cap provided with the tin. Then, using a natural bristle brush, apply a thin coat of sealer to the wood in the direction of the grain. It is best to apply the sealer plank by plank, as approximately 10 minutes after application, the excess sealer, which is not soaked into the wood, must be wiped away with a clean cotton cloth. This is a vital step because if it is not done, the sealer will not dry properly and the surface may become sticky. Don't forget that this oil-based sealer will slightly darken the natural colour of the wood, so bear that in mind. Once the whole floor has been sealed and the excess removed, it must be left to dry for approximately 5 hours. When dry, a second coat can be applied following the same process as before. Depending on the porosity of the wood, a third coat may be required, so make sure you allow plenty of time to complete this job. Once your floor has been sealed well, you can, if you wish, give the floor further protection by applying a coat of floor wax and buffing to a warm, shiny finish. Bear in mind though that you should only do this if your room is not exposed to humidity, such as a kitchen or bathroom. In these areas, you should use Liberon floor oil, as it is formulated for these conditions. Shake the tin of floor wax very well. Pour into the black cap and then, using a good quality natural bristle brush, apply a thin coat of floor wax in the direction of the grain. Allow the wax to soak in for around half an hour and then buff to a sheen using a cotton cloth or hand brush and lots of elbow grease. Or use a Liberon drill brush. This is a special brush with a drill attachment. Simply fit the brush to the drill and polish. When buffed to the desired sheen level, stand back and admire your work.